You know, in Tanzania, the role of an artist is taken very, very seriously.
Yeah, man.
Pale hivyo kuna watu wanaitwa Basata. Eh? Na kuambia Basata ikiamua wewe sitaki kujua wewe ni star aina gani, tunamaliza, tunakanyagia. They step on the man, them rasta. You know what I mean?
Yeah, man. But okay, so for me, my perspective about Basata, sometimes they do right because there's some songs that are too vulgar for the African culture even, you know, and we can try to emulate Western culture sometimes, you know, because we come from a culture where you can't just be watching naked women on TV all day.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. So Basata, when it comes to that, you know, like the Rosary story.
Yeah.
They banned her Vitamin U video because she's basically half naked, right?
Yeah.
I agree with them when it comes to that.
Oh, yeah.
The problem is Basata can also be used to stop an artist like King Kaka. For example, if we had Basata here in Kenya.
Yeah.
It would be like, okay, King Kaka, you pissed us off. Now you can't perform for the next 6 months. And they actually close you down for 6 months. You can't perform. You can't do anything.
Yeah.
So it's a plus and a negative. And of course, I think the people who should be taking their role seriously is an artist. Because if you carry yourself in a positive way and in a responsible way, why do you need someone to come and shut you down? Because you already know what your art is. Now, the problem is some people will say, look, art is a form of expression. Music is a form of expression.
Yeah.
Why are you telling people not to, if they want to be naked, let them be naked? Because we've had those things happen in Kenya as well.
Yes.
I remember some time ago, it was Nishike by Sauti Sol.
Yeah.
It wasn't even that bad. The video was okay. I was loving looking at all the abs, but that's not the story here.
Double standards.